911. How can I help you?
I just killed two people.
Who did you kill?
I don't know. They just got in my car.
911.
So, well, we could say that our friend went missing.
You want to report a missing person?
Yes, but it's not been 24 hours and stuff.
You don't need to wait 24 hours to inform us about a missing person.
Oh, great. When was the last time you...
You were trying to run away from Uncle Fern, leaving footprints on the snow. Come on, we are going home.
If I break the window, maybe I can escape. But that would be loud. There must be something in this damn house so I can open the window without making too much noise. Fast. Hope he hasn't noticed that I left.
I hope he hasn't noticed.
Well, wait a second. Something's wrong here. Where did the poker go, Jacob?
I didn't want that at all.
But you're forcing me to.
Human meat? Oh, damn it! Shit! Shit, shit. He's coming here.
It's definitely from the basement.
It's broken, but if I fix it, I can get out without making any noise.
Thank you.
Shit, shit. He's coming here.
It's definitely from the basement.
It means he's already put it somewhere. It was loud.
What the? It's definitely from the basement.
Thank you.
coming from the canteen? It was loud.
Jacob, is that you making noise there?
To open the panel and the... I got you.
Jacob, please stop. You can't change anything. But I can do it. With the help of all those kids. And yours. Whether you want it or not.
Ah, there you go. Good as new. Almost.
Forgive me for not offering you, but I've spent enough this month, so I know how it looks, but believe me, I'm not going to do anything like that. I'm not one of those. On the contrary, I want to help. You know, fire scorches. It burns and it doesn't care. It doesn't care what or who or how much it hurts. And I want to extinguish it and I'll extinguish your fire. And Jacob, you and I are doing the real good here. The real good. Not this liberal done the other chick nonsense. Yes, it's hard. But to be a man is to act like a man and pay a big price. Okay. I have to go upstairs. Thanks for listening, Jacob.
Okay, buddy. Don't let me down. It doesn't look like it's working. Yes, yes, yes!
Poor silly boy. But it's fine. Your body will still serve a great purpose.